It's a great honor for me to be here and to be here with next to Earl Washington, still the most exciting player that I've ever seen and that you've ever seen. The way this game started, I wasn't going to be here, but it's a little better now. Thank you. I really appreciate it. This has been my whole life. Thank my family, my wife Julie, for making this all possible. And I just couldn't be happier than to be here in Syracuse, New York, which is the greatest place to live. Thank you.